Hi, welcome back to PSV Track Tour with Gran Turismo Sport, and this is looking at the GP2 layout for Autodrome Lago and Maggiore. Once again, three times a day, and they are predominantly daybreak and sunset. Well, actually, they're all at daybreak or sunset. Once again, on this reverse route, very dark at times, so it'll be good for some quite dramatic lighting on race photos. This one flows pretty much as well in either direction, so I really like it in either layout, and again a real roller coaster in VR. So that's the GP2 layout. If you like this, please hit the like button. Want to see more like it, subscribe away, and your comments and thoughts, please pop them down below. Thanks very much. Bye.